816 divided by 12. 8 is less, therefore next. 81 is not less, therefore with 81. 12 multiply by which number is nearest to 81, but not greater. 12 multiply by 7, 84 is greater. Multiply by 6, 72 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 81 minus 72 is 9. Next, 96. 12 multiply by 9 is greater. Multiply by 8, 96 is not greater. Okay. Subtract next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 816 divided by 12 is here.